Oh man, isn't that a nice day? Oh, you shut up! Come here! Sus! This guy! I don't know what- Ow! Hey, come on! What are you doing? Ah! What? Hey! Why? Why are you biting me? Ow! 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 Oh, careful guys, noisy intro coming in! Ladies and gents, this is your personal virus, and it is a pleasure for me to welcome you back to our Stranded Deep Let's Play here, episode 2 of season 3, and we are closing in on a rather large island as it looks. This is the island we were in last episode, the first episode, and I thought we'd go over here. The clip you saw in the beginning, this was me playing around with the snake. There was a glitch in the game that they patched. We are in 0.13.1 and they already patched it out. You could pick up these snakes, and I found it so hilarious that I moved back to the old version of the game just so we could check it out real quickly. So we still have our snake on that island, but I thought we'd start by exploring more today and by saying thank you. Oh my lord, guys. You blew me away with the amount of support on the last episode. It is absolutely amazing. Far, far, far more than anything I have ever seen on my channel. And I really wanted to thank you so very much for it. And I thought, how could I thank people properly? Like, maybe make a special? Maybe, I don't know. What do people want to see? And basically, it's very obvious, isn't it? People want to see Stranded. That's why they like the video so much. So I will try and go for 2 Stranded videos a week instead of 1. It won't be too easy because I am rather busy at work, but I will try all I can. And today is the first time we do it. This video should come out on Wednesday. It is Wednesday for me right now. I just have to make sure I can render it out and all before it's getting too late for me. So yeah, I hope you are happy about that. I am just quickly talking while I run around here and check out things. Oh, this island looks big. Maybe we can find a boar on here. Oh, that would be cool. Maybe we should even settle down on here because it's kind of, we'll see. We'll see. So a couple of things I wanted to address here. First off, last episode I said that we were kind of in a pitch because we started without a knife or anything, and that this must be a mistake by the devs. But actually, I was corrected on that. Mini Nakamura, I hope I pronounced that correctly, she said that, of course, I totally forgot about it. Ooh, a shipwreck. She said that you can use the stone tool that you can just craft from stones in order to cut down leashing and make yourself more tools. Oh yes, that is perfectly correct there. I did not think about that. So thank you very much for that hint. Also, I think it is safe to announce now that live streaming Stranded will be back. With the last update, I was still a bit worried to announce it, but I can turn to the right and I'm no longer being kicked out of the game for doing so. Therefore, I can stream safely again. So yeah, I hope you're happy about that. I'm not sure if we should have a live stream world again or if we should have just one world and stream in this, but then maybe some people might miss out. I'm not sure. I will think about something, but it is getting nighttime now, and I only have 1 or 2 more things to say before we get back into the really ambitious let's play here. So I think I will wait for daytime before I explore any further, and then we will see each other again. So give me just a minute, and once again, thank you guys so much. Hey you! Alright guys, the moon is setting, the sun is about to rise here. We found a lighter, so let's use it. Oh my god, that is darker than I thought it would be, but it should be better any second now. Therefore, let's get back into it. I didn't do much overnight. I drank. I thought I'd make use of the time. And there's something that I wanted to check out, but I'm not really sure if I want to cut down these trees, because apparently the bug, it was a bug last time when we cut down the tree, and could just, with our bare hands, kind of break it apart, separate these logs. Oh, let's witness the sunrise here. Come on, do it. Yeah, that was a bug. And apparently they fixed that, so I wanted to try that out, but I guess we'll see it eventually anyways. Oh, this is bright, but it's pretty. I love this game. I feel like I'm saying that literally every episode, but it's just so true. It is so true. Oh, things to pick up. And apparently land sharks are a thing again. So yeah. Haven't had any issues with them so far. Maybe it's just a rumor. Maybe some people are just having weird glitches. We'll see. If we suddenly get attacked and dragged underneath the island, we'll say hello, land shark. So I've been thinking, we don't really need a knife in the beginning of the game, right? We can work with the stone tool. But what is really missing, I'm trying to be careful here for snakes, what is really missing is the lighter. That might be a problem. If we can't find a lighter, there's no way for us to start a campfire. At least no way that I know of. Don't think you can do it with stone tools. These are kind of new. I don't remember seeing them. So we will see what we can do about that. So far I'm still exploring here. I want to find more shipwrecks. Hopefully get us a lighter. But since we're speaking about things that people told me in the comments, let's pick off right there. What are you? Tarp. Very nice. And Joel Bergman? Bergman? Is that how you pronounce? I would say Bergman. That's how I would pronounce it in German. And that actually is a German word. It means miner. Bergman is the German word for miner. So he said that my intro was not fitting to the rest of the video at all. Yes, you're absolutely right. I am working on a new one. I have been working on it for quite a while actually, but I want to make it myself again, as I did with the last one, and I'm doing it with Blender again, so it will be a 3D animated one again. Not of Minecraft, of course, it will be a more generic one, matching the new theme of the channel that we are going with here, the virus-y theme, the virus-ish, virus-y. So I'm trying my best, but I'm really a noob at Blender and I have so much to learn still, so it will be a while, but I'm working on it. And since we're at it, I also wanted to thank you too. Wow, I wanted to say thank you to Vic AAC and, ooh, it's a crab, it doesn't like me. And to Victor Arnberg. These guys also left super nice comments. Oh man. We won't do a shout out to everyone who leaves a comment every time because I don't want people to feel forced or pushed to make comments. Oh my god, it's a boar! Look at him! Oh, he's so tiny! Oh my god! Is he supposed to be this tiny? This is adorable! The noises he's making! Oh, he's avoiding the water, that's pretty sweet. Oh, this guy is amazing! Oh my god, come here. Come here. I want to see more of you, don't be scared. There's no way I could kill it. He is adorable! There is no way I could kill him! Oh my god, this is the cutest! But I saw, speaking about Q, here's some Q. Wah wah wah! Nice, yummy, tasty! Oh man, I wish he wouldn't run away. I want to have a closer look at him. Maybe if we find binoculars, we'll be able to. Or maybe we can trap him! Oh, guys, do you think that we should settle down here because there is a boar here and make him our pet? Maybe we can even name him with a label marker? Oh, that would be so cool! Oh man, I wonder if there can be more than one on an island. So now we've seen the boar as well. So adorable. I love it. More Kira. Oh no, it's a Kira. Kira, I will eat you because I'm very thirsty. Not anymore. Problem solved. Nicely done. The end of the world should be over in that direction though, which is a problem because it means pretty much every island is far away from here. If we would pick the center island for our home base, then we wouldn't have that long of a way to drag everything here. So I'm not sure. The boar! Hey, little buddy. Hey, how are you? You need a name. I should have maybe brought the snake over. I couldn't. Or... interesting question. Was I able to drop the snake? I did not try that. I would like a snake and a boar on an island, but maybe the snake wouldn't like the boar. And I prefer the boar over the snake because he's cuter. I'm really not sure, but we saw a shipwreck over there and I want to go there and check it out now because we kinda scouted the island here. And we saw the boar, which is the most important thing. We should empty our inventory before we go check out the shipwreck, else I will be in trouble. I think it was around here, wasn't it? I think. And if it's too far out, we should maybe take the raft just to be safe. Shipwreck. They could render in a bit further, in my opinion. Is there one? Is there none? I'm not sure. But I completely got distracted again. One of my greatest abilities, getting distracted. Oh yeah, there it is. Very good. As I said, I don't really want to feel people to have to comment, you know? You don't have to leave a comment, you don't have to leave a like, you don't have to subscribe. You don't have to do any of that unless you really want to. I'm never asking for likes or subscriptions because I feel people who want to will do it. And those who don't, they won't. So why bother people with it? There's a shark. Oh great. Oh great. And I just wanted to put that out there and clarify it. So even though I am really super grateful for all the support on the last episode, please don't feel pushed. Like, please don't feel like you have to do it. It's all good. I'm doing this because I enjoy it and I want you to enjoy it. I don't want it to be a call for any of us. Not for me, not for you. Right? Right. Where is my raft? Where is my raft? Has anyone seen my raft? It's all the way back there. I would say we are brave grown-up individuals. We don't fear no shark. Well, maybe I fear it a little bit. But let's see if we can't make it over to this shipwreck without dying. I want to craft me a spear, just because I've never... Oh, we need leashing for that. Okay, forget about the spear. Okay. I do have the bow on me. Oh yeah, maybe we should make some... No, it doesn't make sense to go swimming with bow and arrow. The axe is the best weapon here, I feel. What is that? Oh, it's another shipwreck. Okay. Okay, it's rather shallow here. We might even be safe from the shark. Oh yeah, this looks good. We are swimming here. But I think he should not be able to get too close. We can kind of seek shelter. I'm trying to be a little bit silent here in case I hear him. Okay. Oh no, open it, open it. Yes, another bucket. Pick it up. Pick it up. Hey, pick it up. Why isn't he? People reported that they had issues with buckets. Oh, is that a thing? Oh, okay. Then let's quickly drag it over. I'm sure they will fix that. I read something about that in the patch notes. But I also read people replying to the patch notes that it's not fixed. So, yeah, let's quickly bring the bucket over and then continue examining. I don't see the shark. Fly, bucket! Yeah, close enough. We'll find it again. Oh, it's a bigger shipwreck. I totally didn't see that. Maybe it only just rendered in or I literally missed it because I was way too concerned about the shark. Okay, but I have one more topic. One more thing I wanted to address. So many things here. And I think... Oh, don't destroy it. What's in there? An air tank! Really? So nice! Now we can dive deep. We are super lucky if we now find some flippers. Oh, it's getting deep here. Okay, let's be careful before I start talking. A machete. Really good. Really good. No shark. All nice. There is one of these sea urchins that I keep calling sea eagles by mistake sometimes. I'm German, okay? I messed languages up. I can't help it. Okay, I feel kind of safe here now. So, one more thing I wanted to address. The map making series for Stranded Deep. is not as important as not being eaten by this shark. Hi. Hi. Yeah, the map making series. I wanted to bring that back. That was my original idea for a thank you to you guys. Hey, don't do that. But the problem is, there are still issues with the map maker that I don't like. You can't place all the items, you can't place any of the new animals, you can't place containers. And I would really love to be able to do so in order to make new cool maps. So far I've only made two, and you guys seem to really enjoy watching me do it. And yeah, some of you like to play it, I believe, as well. At least I never heard differently. Yikes, yikes. So I thought we could do that again, but until the map editor is perfectly implemented, or at least so that you can place every item there is, yes, give me the hammer, I'm not really sure a compass perfect whether we will have it or not. I'm not sure. But this was way more than enough rambling now. Let's see if we can get out of here alive. There he is. Hey. Hi. You having a good day? Mine is a bit stressful since about 5 minutes or so. Oh, there's a glitch. This thing is still rendered in. Oh, he's on us. He's on us. Okay. I think we'll try to get... No, I don't think we can get up there. Around there was a ledge. Oh, if he gets us now and we start bleeding right away, that'll be bad news. Oh, yeah, okay, I still see him. He's coming. Oh, I'm a bit nervous. Only slightly. I hate it when I don't see them. There he is, there he is. No, no, no! Oof. As long as I see him, I don't feel that bad. But if I don't know where he is, like right now, for example, I hit that. Oh, there he is. There he is. Okay. Yeah, he's trouble getting here. Okay, I hoped so. Ooh, stay on the land. Stay on the land. We still see that silly toolbox there in the distance. Don't know if you here see that. Okay. Running for it. Or is swimming. Don't know. Okay. Okay, we made it. Whew, we made it. All good. All safe. We don't have any cloth. Just yet. Wait, I had two options there. What were these? Hold E to interact, hold E to pick up. Okay, so I guess the picking up option doesn't work. Why is there still shark warning noise? Do we have land sharks or do we not? Can I pick you up now? No. But I could pick up buckets last time. Ha! Very odd. Very odd. Yeah, I guess we'll have a stack pile of items right here. The air tank is so good. But what to do now, guys? I quite like this island, to be honest. It is pretty, it is decently large, and it has the boar, which is the coolest of all. Man, this guy is so cute. But it's at the edge of the map. I think the southern edge. So if we want to explore the northern islands, it'll be super far to travel. I'm not sure. I'm not sure. I want to do the building differently. Last time I waited until building the hut until the very end of the season, and I don't think that was very smart. Then we had building episode after building episode in the end and no building at all in the middle. So to spice it up, oh, this is the perfect spot for a house here, isn't it? Oh, that would be so neat. Maybe we really should stay here. Or maybe even over here with some of these trees. Oh, so pretty. So yeah, this time I want to go step by step. If I find materials, I'll add them to the house. So this way it'll look super derpy throughout most of the series, but it will progress. Did I hear a snake hissing? If there's a snake on this island, then it's decided. Then we will stay here. I did not try if I could grab the snake with right click. Oh, can we grab the ball with right click? Let's see if we can find him. That would be the coolest, but I kind of doubt it. If they fixed you being able to There he is. Pick up the snake, then I doubt you can pick up the boar. Come here, little buddy. Oh, maybe I shouldn't run after him with an axe. I don't think he finds that too ensuring. Come here. Come here. Come here. Oh, nope, nope. I just had him there, and you can't pick him up. But that's okay. That's okay. Let's quickly cut down a tree just to try what I wanted to try, but these all have coconuts. I want one without coconuts so I don't ruin a potential coconut making tree. You look good. There we go. I'm very sorry, Mr. Tree, but you have to die for his science. It's all for his science. Okay, I can still drag it. They said they fixed that too last time when everything was weird glitching out. Okay, can I? Nope, nope. We can't pick it up anymore. Last time I could just pick up this piece and everything would fall apart kind of. So that is fixed. Oh, and I wonder if you actually grow. I'm really not sure, but we will see. We will see. And we saw enough for today, actually. I would say we will call it a day right here in the middle of the seagulls. Oh man. So cool. So cool. Once again, thank you guys so very, very much for the ginormous support on the last episode. Made me super happy. So I really hope you enjoyed this episode. I hope I will see you in the next one. This was your personal virus. And I hope I got you infected. Because it is rather small. I'm not really sure what I'm supposed to do here now. I guess I can. Oh yeah, we can pose. Yes, pose for the press again. Let's do that. Don't. I'm posing for the press right now. Oh yeah. Oh, that gave us XP. Quite a bunch of XP actually.